morning! Ok, e eu tomo dele no momento de um momento, come out of the cup. So, we are here from Core on Fire today.
Core on Fire, yeah.
Yeah, we get started. So, if you have your mat, that's all we need for today.
Yeah.
So. Yeah, and your core. Alright, let's go.
And yourself. Alright. Alright, guys. So we just started with a little bit of a stretch, so we just push the bum on back onto the heels, stretch out the arms. That's it, walk out the hands and push the bum back. Lift ourselves up, a little bit of a stretch on the lower back, this one. Yeah. Yeah, I take responsibility for the little
trick.
And up we come again. 3, 2, 1. Okay, we just go back onto the heels. We're just gonna walk the hands out to the right hand side. Just get a stretch on the lower back. Try to keep the bum on the heels if you can. That's it, we walk all the way out the other side. Try and bring your head nice and low now, guys. 3, 2, 1. Great, soft, we'll just flip over now. Bring both knees into the chest. We'll go for a little bit of a rock back and forth. That's it. Now hold one knee, lengthen the other. Just a little bit of a rock again. 3, 2, 1. Switch over.
Try and relax here.
That's it. You should be nearly touching the ground with the other leg. Completely straight. 3, 2, 1, both knees in again. That's it, we can go from that forward to back as well. 3, 2, 1, okay, lengthen out one leg. Both hands behind the other knee. 3, 2, 1, switch over.
Yeah.
We did a bit of a hit yesterday evening, so we're a little bit sore. 3, 2, 1, okay, great stuff. We just sit up for a second, so we'll just stretch. Back up we come. Try and curl the toes as well, we're just going for one more now. Curl the toes up. 3, 2, 1, great stuff. Okay, up we come. All right, so we just get on our toes for a second and we get the fist going, so straight punches. That's it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, down into squat position. Punches from here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, uppercuts. It's not a box fit, no. Just going to use it to warm up today. That's it. Left and rights. 3, 2, 1. Down we come. So uppercuts. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We go hooks in the top. Twist, twist. Nice and easy now. Three, two, one, nice and low. Here we go. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay, take a nice narrow stance. You're gonna lower down and just do a little bit of a circle. Back to the other side. Lengthen out the legs, same again. 1 more, a little bit wider. 1 arm over, 1 arm reaching down to the opposite toe. 3, 2, 1. Over the other side. 3, 2, 1. We just repeat now. And over the other side. So it's core on fire this morning, guys. I hope you're ready.
We have a few surprises.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah, that's it.
So get your drink. Get your mats ready. We'll run you through the few steps, well, the few moves we go in that. So it's an exercise to music core. We're starting sitting. I'll show you from the side. So here we are, knees bent, fists together, and then reaching forward with the fist, and then reaching right, reaching middle, reaching left. So that's the first move. Then we'll have to turn around quickly, and we do leap squats. So on the jump around, it's in, out, in. Yeah? So straight out in knee. And then we have bicycle crunch, I'll show you. And I tell you when to go, but just you know what's in between. Bicycle crunch. And at the very end, we do some high plank with toe taps, side to side. Alright? We'll give you alternatives as well if that's too hard.
Lovely stuff. Don't worry, we'll fill you in as we go as well, just in case you forget.
Alright, and we go with the music. So we start from sitting position.
Do we go forward?
Sorry?
This way.
Okay. Lying down or sitting down. Okay. Lie down. Up. So you can go fast or slow, up to you. And right. That's it. Keep breathing, keep going. Try not to drop the shoulders if you can. Extend the arms above your head. Okay, we'll have to turn around in a second. Go, 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 go. So, try. Out. Just a rehearsal. Now go with the music. Soon. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Jump, jump, jump. If you can only manage tap, tap, that's perfect. Keep going. And turn around. Back with the fist up. And right. That's should start to burn. Go at your own pace, fast or slow, in mind. Come on. Take it down. Turn around. High plank. Let's go. Get ready. High plank. 3, 2, 1. Out, in, knees, out, in, yes. Keep the bum low. And keep going. Only a few minutes left.
Only a few minutes?
Yeah, last one.
Is that good news?
Turn around. It is great news. Peace together, let's go. Punch. Right. Okay, turn around. Last time.
Here we go, guys. Come on.
Let's go. Out. Good work. Try not to stop. Go. Jump. Knees to chest. Keep jumping. Good girl. Good day working. Turn around. We go for the bicycle crunch. Bicycle crunch. Slow or fast, up to you. because the music is completely gone. A few seconds now. Tap, up, tap, tap. 3, 2, 1.
And tap. Another placement out there.
Woo! Another drink. We have exercise number 2, Tabata.
Yeah, okay. So for this one, the first one is going to be our, it's leg raises, but we'll just do a little bit of a twist, of course. So, hands at the side, lift the shoulder blades off the ground. Hopefully you can see us there. Shoulder blades off the ground. So lift the legs, but you're going to take as much time as possible to lower your legs. We'll say maybe 5 seconds. 5 seconds to the bottom. Lift them up fast, lower down slowly. Okay, and then we said the second one, so you're just going to flip over. And for this one, it's thigh slaps. Well, actually ankle taps. So left, down into high plank. Right. Okay, reach back as far as you can go. If it's only your knee, that's okay. If you can go your shin, brilliant. If you can touch your ankles, even better again.
Perfect, yeah. So that's all a right. Tabata. We do one exercise, one break. The other exercise, one break.
That's it. Right. Don't forget to come down into the high plank each time before you reach as well, okay?
So we follow the instructions.
Let's get into this, guys. Okay.
There you go.
So this one, yeah, so leg raises. 3, 2, 1. Lower slowly through 3, 4, 5. Up. 3, 4, 5. Good stop. Up to the top. Sit. Almost there.
Yeah.
Oh, we're off.
20 seconds left. Dead right.
Go faster for this one.
You are up. Calm down.
You are the challenge, keep the legs up.
2, 3, 4, 5, and up.
3, 4, 5. Starting to hurt enough.
Yeah. Your legs straight.
Oh, okay. Get progressively harder, keep with it though.
You ready? Control your moves.
Super soft, guys. Couple rounds left. Here we go. 4, 5. Keep the shoulder blades off the ground.
Keep breathing.
Last one.
Apparently.
One more.
Okay.
Hard enough. Is that it?
Yeah.
Yeah. That'll be another one.
Okay. One more surprise.
Yeah. Okay. Do you want me to spell that?
Okay, well, we're going to just lie down, Tom, my demonstrate. So lie down flat on your mat. Make sure you're comfortable.
Yeah. Key thing here, guys, keep the shoulder blades off the ground.
Yeah, no, yeah. That's it.
Sorry, go on, Jack.
Straighten your legs so the legs are together, straight. And then you're going to draw the alphabet with your legs.
Even that's hard.
You can pick the type of writing you want.
No, let's go for capitals.
Capital letters.
We don't want anyone taking shortcuts here.
Oh, right.
So, for example, A, that's A, and then don't get the little bit in the middle.
Ah, yeah, we don't, you know, we'll be watching you. But
yeah, we want punctuation, grammar, all that sort of stuff.
Okay. If you finish early, you can write your name or something, or a little sentence. Alright?
Try your best now, guys. If you need to put your head down in the middle or get the shoulder blades down and go again, no problem. Take a rest.
There's no time for this. We'll go at our own pace. Enjoy. See you in 26 letters.
Yeah, everybody will be different pace now, so just keep it going. All right. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Don't drop the feet.
Nice big letters. Only 22 to go.
Some are harder than others.
Yeah.
Oh. A little run on the greenway now in about 10 minutes. If anyone wants to join social distancing, we could go together for a walk or a run. I don't know if you're joining.
Yeah, leave it up to yourself now.
So we have 10 minutes to go down.
10 minutes. So, yeah.
Otherwise, see you on Monday, guys. We'll let you know the time.
Good stuff. Jack's going back into our cup now.
Bye.